a lot of stiffness and pain in the neck. Hard to go to sleep, wake up in the middle of the night, and waking up like I didn't even sleep. Never rested at all.
Wow.
Hard to get out of the bed. Well, we started with the first adjustment and then stretching. Stretching exercises that really helped a lot. Oh, a quick difference right away. A big difference. Well, first of all, with the neck, it was like I could move better. I even stuff that I didn't notice that I wasn't able to do before, like when I would pull out of the driveway in reverse, I couldn't really move that
much. You mentioned that. I remember that.
Yeah. So now I was like, without even trying, boom, my neck the whole way back, and the hip, you know, was perfect.
Nice.
And just felt like a lot of pressure right away. Night and day, yes. More energized, more. I enjoy going to work. I enjoy going to bed. I mean, I'm gonna wake up better the next day. It was walking. Doing more exercise. That they're fixing the posture.
Yep.
Yeah, basically, and very important. Well, you know, I want to get more energy, more strength.
Yes.
I want strength. I want to get stronger. Yes. Oh, because everything's very clear with you. Everything's really